because he was having the aim that India should be the first cleanest country in the world and everyone should give the example of India as the heaven of the world. We see many unhygienic things happening in our surrounding, like throwing plastic or wrappers in the dust, throwing plastic and wrappers in the river, due to which river become polluted, throwing wrappers here and there. Friends, do you know, due to such activities, many people and animals lose their lives. For example, nowadays we listen and see the news of, flood in Kolhapur and Sangli like district and many other villages. Why this flood comes? Why this flood comes? Why thousands of people and animals lose their life or get trapped in the flood? It is because of me.